Hi everyone, so I'm making a video to show you how to change the logo on the Piranha car MP5. So you go to the main menu, setup, system, logo. It will ask you to enter a code. The passcode is 6556 and 6. Enter. You have some logos, a variety of logos to change or to select from. See it, Dacia, Renault, Audi. Okay. So I have a Volkswagen, so I'm using it. Choose it, that's it.